Magic Instant Lemons is a 32-page rhythm picture book introducing children to the practice of mindfulness. The book is loosely based on the author's experiences with anxiety and how he used mindfulness to help manage his anxious thoughts and feelings. The book debuted number 2 on Amazon bestseller list of mindfulness meditation and has remained in the top 10 ever since.
Mindfulness is a tool that can turn the volume down on the thinking, the constant stream of thinking, and the reaction to it physically. Something that I came to myself when I was experiencing a lot of anxiety. You can redirect your awareness from your thoughts down into your body and down into your environment and into your senses, and the body responded to that. And I felt such a difference in life for the past couple of years since practicing. And the benefits are really obvious and huge, and I wanted to pass that on to children. It's a difficult thing to teach to kids. The book will hopefully plant that little seed, just to give them knowledge that they're not their thoughts, that thoughts and them are separate. It's set in the forest, and all of the characters, Chester Chestnut is the main character, and he's about 5 inches tall, and he's kind of like, he's got a chestnut head. And he's got these little dungarees, and he's got friends, a little grasshopper, and a conker, a cute little conker girl, and his teacher is a woodlouse, and he's got a little pet called Pippa that's kind of like a firefly. You can find it on Amazon, or you can find it in a couple of shops in Brighton. One is Wigwam, which is in 5 ways. One is About Balance, which is near St. Peter's Church, and it's going to be in a place called Bird and Blend, which is in the Lanes. I think it's something that isn't just for children. I think it's something that seed is the same message for adults as it is for children, and it's just as important, if not more important, that adults or parents can understand and learn this practice and help their child to practice, because that's what it's all about. It is a practice.
This is Guglielmo Ranieri for Latest TV News.